More than 5 billion people don't have meaningful access to justice. It actually hurts me to say that.
World leaders committed to access to justice for all when they agreed to the Sustainable Development Goals in 2015.
But international donor funding for access to justice has decreased by 40% over the past 4 years. This is unacceptable.
The elders are calling on all leaders to make good on their ambitious commitments at the high-level political forum and the SDG summit.
We want to see increased financial investment in community legal empowerment initiatives.
More funding of access to justice for women and services for survivors of gender-based violence.
More priority given to civil justice while not forgetting the importance of criminal justice.
Injustice is very closely linked to inequality, to discrimination.
Injustice on this sweeping scale should shame us all.
We need action now.